There are main three food groups: energy giving food, bodybuilding food, and protective food. Now the first, energy giving food. Foods which give us energy to work and play are called energy giving foods. Energy is mainly provided to our body through carbohydrates and fats through the food. Rich sources of energy giving foods are breads, cereals, sugar, potatoes, honey, etc. Now the second group is bodybuilding food. Foods that help in building the bones and muscles are called bodybuilding food. Proteins and minerals are mainly used for bodybuilding. Milk and milk products, meat, fish, nuts, etc. are bodybuilding foods. Now the third type, protective food. Some foods prevent us from falling ill. They are called as protective food. Fruits and vegetables like spinach, broccoli, orange, cabbage, etc. are protective foods. We should eat all these types of food in right quantity. Along with the food, we should drink plenty of water to stay healthy. Also, we should eat properly cooked food and avoid uncovered food. We should wash our hands before eating and chew the food well.